This is our Flow2Max isolation oxygen mask delivery system. It's five masks in one. First, it's an equivalent to an N95 mask. It's also a low, medium, and high concentration oxygen delivery system, as well as a nebulized delivery system. So let's look at the first opportunity with the mask. So when you first approach your patient, you notice that they're coughing, they may have a respiratory disease, you want to protect yourself, you put this mask directly on the patient's face. It has two filtration systems so that when the patient exhales, it captures their particles so that it doesn't contaminate you, the rescuer. Next, you determine that the patient needs some oxygen, so you connect the bottom piece, connect your oxygen delivery source, and if you need it at low delivery, that's 0 to 6 liters per minute. If you need it medium concentration, you set it from 6 to 10 liters, and at high concentration, 10 to 15 liters per minute. You notice that it has the elastic headband to hold it in place. The mask is very soft and supple, so that it creates a good effective seal on the patient's face. And the last delivery system is when you want to give them a nebulized treatment. You put your medication in the bottom of the reservoir, you connect your oxygen delivery source, and you simply connect it to the mask. And now you've got a closed delivery system, unlike a traditional nebulized mask where everybody in the room gets a treatment. It will only be for the patient. The last opportunity with this mask is if you need to give a drug administered dose. You can put it into the injection port on the side, and medication to go into the bag. And again, being a closed system, the patient would breathe in the medication with the oxygen you have attached to the mask. For further information about this product, check out our PowerPoint presentation off our website in our resource section, www.air-res.com.